That's your New Year resolution, sir?
Yeah, to try something new.
Cigarettes?
I want to try something.
Cigarettes!
What are you talking
about? Nobody in my family has ever smoked cigarettes.
Banger City, Banger City. Back in another banger, man. It's your boy Two Tone. And all I drop is bangers, but y'all should know that by now. Today I'm doing a little video. My mama want me to do a little mukbang with her, but she got some of the craziest questions. I don't want to do that. So instead, I'm going to be pranking the hell out of her. I'm going to be doing a little smoking cigarette prank on my African mama. Y'all hit that like button, that sub button. That's going to be my New Year's resolution for y'all to watch this whole video and hit that like button. And if y'all want us to do an actual real mukbang, y'all got to run me a like. I'm going to say 50 likes, but right now, I'm going to just prank her. I'm going to see her reaction to me smoking some cigarettes. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Because I might die at this video. And you let go.
Hi. Happy New Year to everybody.
Yeah. Big New Year's. It's the second day of New Year's right now, January 2nd. And I had to drop another banger. So, what's your New Year's resolution?
That God will continue to protect you, Yolanda, myself, protect our family, our loved ones. What's, continue to strengthen me because I'm about to be 50.
Yo, big 50 in the comment section for my mother. She about to be 50. That's a big thing where
they from. Hey, half a century.
Yeah, big thing where they from. She's almost 100 years old. It's crazy.
Half of 100, not 100.
Yeah, half of 100. What's a New Year's resolution for you personally? Do you have one for you personally?
To just be grateful for you, for your sister.
Something for you though.
That's what I want.
Okay, what's something for you? Like, you know how people be like,
that I'll live long.
Okay, here we go.
To see your children and your sister's children.
That's good.
That I'll be in good health.
That's good.
Long life and prosperity.
You wanna know mine? Hmm? Do you wanna know mine?
What is yours?
Mine is to try like new things. Like, I feel like people in this world are just so compact to like one thing. I just want to branch out and do new things.
Okay. So yeah. Long as it's a good thing.
Yeah. So like, that's why I got these. I just feel like certain people need to give different things a chance. And I got a Marlboro cigarette with me. I think it's okay for people to try these. I mean, I believe anybody should be able to try cigarettes because everybody got to do something different with their life. That's why
that's a lie, right?
I went and got a whole pack.
That's your New Year resolution, son.
Yeah, to try something new.
Cigarettes?
I want to try
cigarettes.
What are you talking
about? Nobody in my family has ever smoked cigarettes.
Okay, but I got to be the first. You see, I got to be the first one to do things.
You got to be the first millionaire.
I'm going to be the first millionaire, but on top of that, I'm going to be the first one to smoke cigarettes, ma.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Hey, Junior, stop.
Oh, what?
He needs some
you have asthma.
So what?
You are asthmatic. Cigarettes is not good for you.
What is that? What does that matter?
That's an abomination.
Abomination to who? To who? You? Because I'm
to
your son?
To me, my mama, and everybody that loves me.
But people been telling me, like, especially in the comment section, last video you were in, they're like, you got to smoke a cigarette, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, well, why would I do that? But then at the same time, I was like, I might as well just try it.
They don't like you.
Well, I like myself. And I think myself wants me to smoke a cigarette.
This destroys your lungs. Stop.
Why does it matter? Why does me having asthma got to do with anything? Just calm down. Just vibe.
Do you even know what asthma is?
Just vibe. Let me do what I got to do.
You.
What are you doing?
Stop
smoking.
This must be a trick. Or
it's not a trick. I'm being dead serious.
It's a mukbang or whatever you call
this
it.
This isn't no mukbang. This is no trick. I'm being
whatever
dead serious.
What mukbang means, Americans? I don't know. No.
What's
this
the
should
problem
not
with the
be your New Year resolution. Absolutely not.
But I want to try something new. I want to branch out. I want to be different. I got an obsession with being different. I have to be different.
Be an attorney, be a lawyer, be a doctor, be an educator. You in college, you majoring in music and business management. Be that. Aim towards that. Don't aim towards a cigarette. No. Absolutely not.
You just threw my cigarette out?
Over my dead body.
You just threw my cigarette out?
Over my dead body.
But I think I see something over there.
Junior, stop.
What are you doing?
Stop.
Let me do what I gotta do, ma. I'm
That's
telling
a
you,
taboo.
I've been stressing. I need something to calm
no,
me down.
No,
I need something.
No,
it's New Year's. It's 2023. We got to try different
you
stuff.
You will not be the first to smoke in my family. No.
Why not?
No.
I bet I'm not the first to smoke in your family. You never smoked a cigarette before?
No.
Your whole life you never smoked
never
before?
Never tried it.
You never smoked before
I
your
never
whole life.
Had the urge.
You never smoked anything before
like,
your whole life?
You know where I'm from? Women are not even supposed to smoke. It's a taboo. It's an abomination. Excuse me to say, women who smoke in Ghana, they are considered people who walk the streets.
Walk the streets like prostitutes?
Yes.
What's the problem with prostitutes?
Oh, he needs some milk.
So I can't smoke cigarettes?
No. My mother will turn over in her grave.
She'll turn over in her grave? If I smoke a cigarette right now?
Yes.
I gotta start my New Year's off strong.
The devil is a liar.
Why? But don't you think I gotta start my New Year's off strong with things that I've never done before?
Accomplishing your aim.
My aim, my goal.
Your goal.
This what should be my New Year's resolution.
Yes.
It was a prank. It was a prank.
Ah, thank God.
I thought you were gonna go way crazier, but
I am happy.
You're happy.
It was a prank. So let me have the rest of the Marlboro.
What's the light goal for a new video? A new, let's say that mukbang you wanted to do. That questionnaire that you wanted to do. What's the light goal?
100 likes.
100 likes.
Yes. Please like and subscribe down below.
She thinks she know how to do an outro. She don't know how to do an outro. Hit that like button, hit that sub button. Y'all run this up to 100 likes and then I'm gonna get my mama for another video.
Yes, you're going to record my 50th birthday. My 50th birthday party.
Yeah, for sure.
Yes.
I'm gonna post it.
Yes.
Post it. Catch y'all in this video.
Like,
get it,
like, go. Boom.